under arrest.
Look, I'm under what? Gentlemen, this is Democracy Manifest. Have a look at the headlock here. See that chap over there? Get your hand off my penis! This is the bloke who got me on the penis before.
Get some cuffs.
Why did you do this to me?
Get some cuffs.
For what reason? What is the charge? Eating a meal? A succulent Chinese meal? Oh, that's a nice headlock, sir.
Oh,
yes. I see that you know your judo well. Good one. And you, sir, are you waiting to receive my limp penis? How dare get your hands off there. Ta-ta and farewell.
What's your name and your badge number? First Amendment, you ever heard of it?
Big Nick, South Florida Accountability. I'm in the city of Lauderdale Lakes. I'm at the AT&T Satellite Hub, located right here in this neighborhood. Today, we're going to come out and see how such a large corporation treats the residents of the neighborhood that is currently occupying. As you can see, it's homes on both sides. Nestled in between this large corporation here. There's houses on both sides. So we're gonna see how they treat their residents by the way they treat a photographer that's on public property and just recording the building. Let's go, Six.
help you? Can I help you?
shift changed, that shift is now leaving out. A lot of the personal cars were leaving as they were parking the work vans. I waited a while. I continued to record. No other employees came out and approached me. Neither did law enforcement. So all in all, AT&T, I guess you get a pass, even though, you know, I was approached, but no one told me to leave or demanding. I gave them the silent treatment. They didn't push it. They just left. So, hey, welcome to the neighborhood, AT&T. Big Nick, South Florida Accountability. Out. Seven-Zero, you're going to be my YouTube star, Ramirez. Because all you have to do is just shut your mouth and let me do what I do. Big Nick.
Big Nick, you don't look so big, bro. Keep watching.
I'm a lot bigger than your little ass.